Impromptu in the sense that we didn't even plan that we're going to be here today. As of yesterday morning, we had no plans to be here. And as of yesterday, we didn't know that we were going to be here. You know, and we have seen the development going on in Libya, and none of us is happy. It is not just sad or shameful that, you know, the level of barbarism that is going on there. We have been told that fellow countrymen have been sold for less than $400. Wow. That's less than the price of a phone. Wow. That's quite less than the price of even, you know, an iPhone. Because an iPhone goes to for as much as $1,000. You know, maybe a BlackBerry phone. So if our brothers and sisters can be sold for $400, understand? Then what does that say about our humanity? Not just as a people, but as a continent, what does that say about us? That Africans will be dehumanizing fellow Africans on our continent. And this is not the Stone Age. This is 2017, where countries go to the moon, where people are beginning to think of shelter in space. You know, and if this is what we want the world to know our continent for, then it is just so sad. You know, for us as a people and as a nation, we cannot just be silent. You know, our government, you know, must not just say words that they don't mean, must not issue press statements just for the fun of it to say, oh, because there's public outcry, therefore let's just release a statement. We expect that by now, that Nigeria will be talking of sending troops to help rescue our people who are there. The African Union needs to take a stand on this. There's an ongoing African Union summit, you know, in Addis Ababa. We all believe that the African Union and our country, because our country is supposed to provide leadership in Africa, because we are not just the giant of Africa in words, we are supposed to be giant of Africa in deeds. You know, we saw the position of the country when the Ajame issue came up in Gambia. We have seen even cases to take the lead. But where is the leadership today? As citizens of our country are being sold as slaves, this is not happening abroad, it's happening here, right here on the African continent. So we are worried, and that's why we are here. We have come to say to the Libyan government, we don't have anything against the Libyan people, because we know that it's just a few segments of the populace that is doing this, that just the rebels that are doing this, the bad ends. But there must be commitment on the side of it.